chicas, this is Alejandra from Quinceanera.com and I'm here to tell you a bit about the Quince Waltz. The Quinceanera Waltz is one of the most enduring traditions for a quinceanera, as it symbolizes the first dance with her father as a young woman. Often quinceaneras choose two songs to perform the waltz, one for the father-daughter dance plus one to do with their court. Now, which songs to choose? Here are our favorite picks. Number 5, El Vals de las Mariposas by Cheyo Carrillo. Quiero bailar, sí, quiero bailar con el sol, ver el vals de las mariposas contigo. Number 4, Tiempo de Vals by Chayanne.
Tiempo de vals es el tiempo hacia atrás, de ser lo de siempre es volver a empezar. Cuando el mundo se para y te observa girar.
Number 3, El Privilegio de Amar by Mijares. And that's a song that was actually written by a father for his quinceañera daughter. Your parents will love it. Number 2, La Última Muñeca by Los Barrón. It's a super popular quinceañera song that has been around for ages. And last but not least, Sueña by Luis Miguel. Have you downloaded our free guide to help you choose the music for your quinceañera? Click on the link that you see on the screen to download it today. Number 5. A super popular song among quinceañeras is A Thousand Years by Christina Perry. Number 4, Don't Want to Miss a Thing by Aerosmith is a gorgeous song that can be adapted from a parent to a child on a coming of age moment. Number 3, Stand By Me by Ben E. King or Prince Royce, We Dare You Not to Cry. Number 2, Let It Go by Idina Menzel. Number 1, for the father-daughter dance, Nothing Beats My Girl by The Temptations. Which song will you be playing at your quinceañera? Comment below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for other helpful tips and stay tuned for our next video.